Millville City Hall was packed with men and women in uniform wishing the best for three people that were promoted during Tuesday's Millville City Commission meeting. Promoted was Fire Captain Christine Tonetta, the first female fire captain for Millville. Also promoted was Michael Lippincott, who is now chief, replacing Kurt Hess. And also, finally, promoted was Jody Farabella, who went from lieutenant to captain in the Millville Police Department.